alone. I turn to the night sky and the star I call my own. Somewhere I could run to, just across the Milky Way. You're like I could take you there. It's just a light year and a day. We can sail away tonight on a sea of pure moonlight. We can navigate the stars to bring us back home. In a place so far away, we'll be young, that's how we'll stay. Every wish is a command in this special place. Here in Neverland, picture a land that you never have seen. Life is eternal and evergreen. The future of happiness all in your hands, all in this place I've created that I call Neverland. We can sail away tonight on the sea.
Snippet of, for me, what's sort of the crucial piece of the show. And although it's the story of how Peter Pan was written, I think the most important scene, and Brian, you've seen this, is where J.M. Barrie talks to who is little Peter. And it's basically a real juxtaposition as the little boy is saying to J.M. Barrie, listen, you know, you're a man acting like a boy. And J.M. Barrie is saying to little Peter, you're a boy acting like a man. And so this song's a duet between the man and the boy, and it's called Feet Don't Touch the Ground.
True, you'd be amazed. Make believe in you. you. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, Brian, for being here.
Thank you.
Gary, thank you so much for doing that.